my newest board and train, Ruby. She's an almost year-old golden retriever. She's here for her basic obedience and the capability of staying in the commands. From what Dad says, she pulls like crazy on the leash. She's now jumping on people. She is chewing on sticks and picking up anything she possibly can from what it looks like. She gets super excited when she sees other dogs and other wildlife, so we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what she knows so far. Ruby, come. Ruby, come. Ruby, come.
Oh, good girl. Good girl.
Ruby, come. Ruby, come. Ruby, come. Ruby. Ruby, come.
Good girl.
Ruby, sit. Ruby, sit. Ruby, sit.
Good. Good girl.
Down.
Oh, thank you.
Down.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Ruby, down. Ruby, down. Ruby, place.
Place. Good girl.
Ruby, come. Ruby, come.
Good girl.
Ruby, place. Ruby. Ruby, place. Ruby, place. Good girl. Nope, Ruby, come. Ruby, come. So as you can see, she gets super distracted. We'll be working on pulling on the leash. We'll be working on the commands and the stability of staying in the commands. We'll be working on the jumping. We'll be working on picking things up that she shouldn't be. I did just train her brother in the house, Max. He was a husky, so Dad wants him on the same page. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
This and you can't, you know, when I'm trying to catch a remember, you know, I catch my
eventful night. The chefs are ready.
Girls place.
Ruby here?
How's it going? I'm back at it with Nikki. Just picking up Ruby. I can't believe it. Another dog, like perfectly trained. I'm just so excited. It's gonna change my life. It's gonna change her life. It's gonna make it easier. Can't get much better than this.